The number of new COVID-19 cases drops today, but hospitalizations remain the same. State health officials report 894 new cases and 27 deaths. Oxibaha County reported two of those deaths. 1,073 people are in the hospital with confirmed or suspected symptoms. 286 people are in ICU. Regionally, Lee County has the most new cases again today with 41. Monroe County has 20, Oktibbeha has 19, and Lafayette County has 17 new cases.